welcome you here live for WWE Raw.
Linda McMahon.
Tonight is draft night. This is exciting. Tonight, the choices by Mr. McMahon and Mr. Flair will change the superstar's life from now on.
What do I do? Can I pick?
They will pick 10 superstars for each show. The rest of the superstars will be decided by lottery. Imagine how the superstars feel about this.
Thank you, Linda McMahon, for telling me about the circle button. All right, tell me what I do. You want me to turn the game up? I can do that. It'll be a little bit. How do you get that low? There. That's good, I think. Okay, raw it is, I think. I think that's too loud now. That just might be my TV.
The world is watching this. Who's gonna be the first in the draft?
The Rock.
In this historic moment. Hey, look at this, JR.
It's The Rock.
I wonder who Ric Flair is going to pick first.
Maven. The cornerstone of the WWE, guys. Should I randomly? I think Tajiri is the cornerstone of the WWE. Devon, Ricky Orton, Devon. Rico, Eddie. Rico's in the lead. For Devon now. Spike Dudley. Taz. Alright, I'll random it. You guys think about my next pick. And I'll random it. I will stop now. Oh fuck. Ready for some more dull surprise? Oh, yes, no. Okay.
Now it's Mr. McMahon's turn again. I can't wait.
Will Vince McMahon choose next? Brock Lesnar.
It's the Nature Boy's turn.
Should I keep randoming it, or do you guys want to make a pick? I will stop now. Alright. Albert. Don't surprise.
What the hell is going on here?
Who's next? Listen to him carefully. Jericho. Next pick is... Who wants me to pick Kurt Angle? Now. Oh yeah. The Alabama Slam. Hardcore Holly.
Check this out.
That was the best! That was the best! Oh, it looks like a baby.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty. Here we go. And now. Oh. Hope Raven looks really happy. Raw needs to be Raw to be truly Raw. At least Raven. Aww.
Now it's Mr. McMahon's turn again! I can't wait!
Raw can't truly be Raw without Raven. Is... Rob Van Dam.
It's the Nature Boy's turn.
Alright. Next is... Is this one? Kane. Happy Kane? Oh. That lineup.
Now it's Mr. McMahon's turn again. I can't wait.
Up your feet. Next is this one right here that I am about to pick right now. Christian.
Check this out.
That's the best. I should pick Lance Storm just to be a dick. Oh, they got the tag champs. Oh, I don't know. You know what I need? I need Rico. The crowd is louder for Rico than it's ever been. I don't need anybody, Zero. You know who I need? I'll show you who I need. I need Bubba Ray Dudley. That's who I need.
Here's the 10th pick in the draft.
Big Show. You just said that.
Here's the 10th pick.
Last and final pick with me.
Keep show has finished picking the first 10 superstars.
That was completely random, by the way. Let's check out our awesome roster. We got the best roster. Poor Ric Flair. Give me a number between 1 and 18, or the first one I see in the chat. Nine. Two tag teams on the wall. I hope that kept them. I'm gonna have to do it all again. We'll get rid of that. We'll be right back. I think that's all I need to do. Let's start the program. I need to face Chuck. That is a great card. What does SmackDown have? Edge and Al Snow? My status, Rock. Alright, where should I go? Left or right or straight ahead? Or I could go back out here. Wait for the chat to catch up to the video. Right. I don't know where anything is, so I need help. Right. Help me. I'm going right if nobody says anything. Okay. What is this? Arena? Downstairs? Go to the IRS? VIP room? Oh, hello, Val Venus. I'll go and talk to you. Why not? Dreams to all the ladies. He's asking you guys a question. Do you know of any? Ooh, I have a problem sleeping, if you know what I mean. Wink, wink. I haven't even been to ringside yet. Guess I'm picking two. Oh!
What?
Ugh!
What's he doing? Doesn't he have any face? I don't think so.
I need something to eat. I guess I'm not getting something to eat. Let's go down here. Stock room or parking. Oh, the boiler room. Let's go to the boiler room. Anybody here? Baseball bat. Can I go down? I guess I can. Control system is terrible. I am in the boiler room with my tag team partner. Yes, there's no one here. I'll go to the stalker room. Nobody in the stock room. Just look at all of this stock. Let's go to the parking lot. Let's continue in the parking lot. Run, Raven! Maven. It's Maven, not Raven. I can go down the station. Oh, con? What is this for then? Look at all those people floating around. Go say hello to Maven's adoring public. Look at them all. Every fan of Maven's here. Is this the same thing? Yeah, it is. Alright. Guess there was nothing to do. Unless I missed something. Christ, though. Locker room? I guess it is. That's boring. I think I've done everything. Let's go in the VIP room. You know what I want? Oh, I'm sorry. I want a tire shot. That's harsh. We do get to hear Maven's theme song, which is a great song. Grr, I'm Chris Jericho, grr. Oh, come on!
The following contest is scheduled for...
They took away the only good thing about Maven?
Way to the ring, from Charlottesville, Virginia, weighing 225 pounds, Maven!
That's the worst.
California, weighing 261 pounds, Chuck Palumbo.
I should have had Maven's theme prepared. Just to put it back in. Jeez.
Up or what? DDT.
What a great move set you have. Amazing. The finisher is Kurangle's moonsault, I think. It's tough to get you in position. This. Come on. Spy needs to move faster. What? What the hell is going on here, Terry Lawler? Thank you. There's a flipboard with some sort of piece of paper on it. What could it mean? Drop frames. Alright, come on, take it home, Steve. Huh? 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 That's what he says, right? The huh thing? Deal is done. He's signed to TNA. is it? By God, stunner! Alright, here we go. Week 2. Oh, fuck. What a main event. Speak up, JR. In the WWE. Let us explore. Assume that no one's here. Alright, no reason to leave either. Let's go to park. Still no one here. Run, Maven. I got your name right this time. Wonder if I can go down here this time. Damn. To the station! Train, can I get on? I wonder where this train's going. Oh boy, now I'm in New York, unlike where I was before. I wonder what'll happen in here. Nothing? Fuck off the stairs. I and I'm the opening match. We're all trying to start without me. Ooh. Guess that's all I can do here. Oh boy. Hey guys, how's it going? Fine. Jeez. I have to go back. Teleport! That was something. Arena call? SmackDown arena. Then why is Raw here? Aww. 57. Crap, I don't have it ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring.
Oh, it's already started. I did not notice. boring moveset, Maven. Forehead to the butt. Lion is an animal. What gore? What's wrong with you? God damn, Maven's face there on that pin. That got me a lot of... Don't hit him. Look at his face. And that's what happened. Alright, start the program. Oh, I gotta face Maven again? What's happening on SmackDown? don't feel like going everywhere again. Because I assume nobody's going to be hanging around. Oh! Bye again, Val Venus. What am I doing? I'm getting there. Might get a hardcore title shot someday. I doubt it though. Table in pink. Maven is not fucking around here. Too early. Power bomb the fuck out of one. Fuck your neck. Thank you. get in the ring. Rhino. No, Rhino. Whoa. Please, Rhino. No, Rhino, please. Whoop. Rhino, I know you want to win, but please. Thank you. That makes sense. Insert Yori Love here. Oh, shut up, King! Now, wait a minute. Damn it. Up, Rhino.
Powerbomb.
And the power. We have a much better show. I know.
We welcome you here live.
Fucking music. I want to wrestle for the Nevermind title. Okay. What am I doing? Let's do one. And that changed my match, I guess. Aw. I abandoned my partner for a possible shot at the European title. Devon looks like he's having a heart attack. Fuck your neck. I'm Maven. Okay, see you later. Aw, it didn't work. Sucks.
What's gonna happen after this wild week?
The
WWE.
Oh! I always stop short. There we go. Maven sold. face. Oh, he doesn't get to celebrate? Play it anyway. The match that nobody wanted to see. With exactly one segment of build. And I believe that it is not on the card. Oh boy. No title shot for you, Weeble. Maven. I need to pick one. Should I be a heel or should I be a face? I'll go with be a dick to Jerry Lawler. You didn't give me any advice, you piece of shit. Oh, okay. Bump your shit off the card, stupid cruiserweights. Are you ready for the match everyone's been waiting for? Those cruiserweights can cruiserweight, brother. I have given you enough time to be completely prepared. Sure. I think so.
The type of fries I like have turkeys and cheese. All mixed together with the greatest of ease. Piled on a plate. Otherwise known as a turkey cheese fries.
weighing 240 pounds, William Regal.
Here we go. Maven is at a disadvantage as William Regal already has two finishers. Oh yeah. Connected. What the hell is going on here? Raven, is that enough of your shit? Maven, keep saying Raven. Why do I keep saying Raven? Winner.
No hamburger, no
top of that. I will take a brief intermission and I will be back very shortly. He didn't hear that. Let's get back to this freaking thing. Duel, enjoy that. Definitely something. So continue on with Monday Night Raw. What a main event. Oh, key of the ring! Yeah, buddy. Have to have more than 70 superstar points. I don't know how many I have. Hi, JR. England for programming. I don't get a choice. I would have been full heel. What happened? What is wrong with the test? Time for a story with test. Is test talking like a teenage girl? A lot of kids don't like you, Test. Well, not anymore, anyway. Most kids don't know who you are. And the kid said, "Fuck you, Test." Ah! Oh. That's great. That's great. All right. Let's go get another title shot. What is that? Check out points. I want a tie shot. What am I doing? 65. Amazing. Valvita still around? Oh, Spike Dudley. Oh, and Devon. Fantastic. It's a secret that you can only tell Maven. Nobody cares what Maven thinks. Why are you asking Maven this? I didn't even know we were opponents. Or we were allies. That wasn't a funny joke. No. Sure. Stupid fucking Spike Dudley. Where did Devon go? I swear he was here. I guess he heard that terrible joke and left. Or maybe he's still around. I guess he's gone. Alright, is the arena? I know what Albert. I didn't have anything planned.
From Charlottesville. And the opponent from Toronto, Canada,
The weigh test.
282 pounds.
I just want to get this over with. Jeez! That was pretty cool. Music sucks. What the hell is going on here? Wrong with that team? Test's face and Maven's. Let's look at that for a little while. Full of rage! And I'm facing Booker T. Forget about Tess then.
The biggest UK pay-per-view is here. Welcome everyone to the sold-out Insurrection pay-per-view. London is already way too excited.
Oh, look at that. They really love him here, don't they? Nobody loves Maven. Accept or don't accept? Accept the challenge. What?
You can tell William Regal is tired of being besmirched. He's had enough of it.
Kiss already. Fuck. Anybody hanging out? Wanna talk to me? Guess I'll still Facebook T then. Let me handle that. Cruiserweight champ. Are you ready for this?
Can you dig it?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. The WWE European Championship. And the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing 251 pounds, Booker T.
You already have a title. Why do you want mine? Get him, Booker. Ow. Oh, that's it, I guess.
No time being wasted here. Both contenders are attacking with a full head of steam.
Why did Regal get two finishes when he was defending his title and I don't get any? I have to make my own. Taunting constantly. So stand there, that's fine. Oh. I'll be able to compete in King of Arena's European Tour. Go ahead.
Three.
he had to wrestle twice and lost both times. Now the Dudleys are the new tag champs. Oh, I don't know how much more I can do. We'll see what happens this week. I'm not even booked! I guess it's because I'm in Europe. I would have made the flight back. JR and King made it back. What a big guest! What a big guest! That guy next to Maven looks pretty happy about that. Whoa, King! Whoa! Oh my god, the guy in the top left! And the guy in the in between King and Maven really wants to get it on there. It's funny because you're fat.
From Toronto, Canada, weighing 282 pounds, Hiss.
Stop staring at me, King, you creep! They all swap places, this is creeping me out. Black guy really wants something from King. I guess I'll interfere. He's nuts! What a card. Huh. The state, no cross nation, and it's a state. go for a walk. I guess I'm ready. Albert's got a pretty cool theme song.
And the opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing 350 pounds, Albert.
Need to finish this match.
Six
Yes, you already said that.
350 pounds and unbelievably strong.
He has a plan. What do I do? Said nobody ever. Did Tess just fire me?
Oh my God!
Suspension. Being suspended doesn't make you a former star. Makes you a suspended star. You stupid f- Find my name. Stand down. Wait. Want me to stare him down? I can do that. Look at that stare. I don't think the people care. How does Tess get to be in the main event? Why do Rikishi and Bubba Ray get to be in the main event? What's happening on SmackDown? What the hell is up with that six-man tag? Hello. Guess that's shock.
Move to the
Don't confess to me, Chuck. Please. Whoa. If you say so. I wanted to do it together.
No! Don't do it!
Oh, yeah. There's no way I can say no to Chuck. Why am I wrestling D-Von? Forehead. running out of song ideas. Because Maven's song in this game is so boring. Finally! I think Judgment Day will be the end of my matches in this season. And I might mess with a couple of other things. And then end the stream. Well, I guess my match isn't tonight then. What a shitty pay-per-view. Chuck versus The Undertaker. The sold-out arena in Sacramento. Oh, hi, Kurt. Yeah, chat. Sure. I don't get to do anything after my match is finished. Why though? Jeez, Kurt! Jeez! Why? What did I do? A hair match? I had already had plans. I'm supposed to have this suspension match thing, Kurt. But holy shit, a hair match, I just realized it. What the fuck? Get it over with, I guess. By the way.
No.
Weighing 237 pounds,
It's taking too long, Kurt. Totally connected. You guys all saw it. Damn it, Kurt.
Wow, that was close, JR.